Hello, everyone. It's Rev Deb of Miracles One, and I'm here with you for Living the Lessons podcast, right? Review 2, Lesson 82. So we're looking at Lesson 63, The Light of the World Brings Peace to Every Mind Through My Forgiveness, and 64, Let Me Not Forget My Function. So let me share my thoughts with you today. If I see with the eyes of Christ, well, everything will be touched with the light of love. Forgiveness is not accomplished alone, and certainly I would not forgive to destroy, as Jesus indicates the differences in the supplement to A Course in Miracles, the Song of Prayer. So forgiveness with the Holy Spirit helps me to see beyond what I see with the body's eyes and feel with the body's emotions. So as I open to seeing my experiences in a new light, i.e. differently, I become aware of the power that is in me. I am vibrant and strong in the light. I forgive as I allow the world to disappear and allow peace to extend forward. I share the love of God, and that lifts my sorrow or my fear. I still acknowledge first what I feel. I ask for Holy Spirit's help and receive His love so that I may extend it. Peace is always mine by my own choice. So we know the function of everyday objects surrounding us. Well, the coffee maker, the vehicle we drive, the computer on which I'm recording this message today. Those functions I know pretty well. Why do we forget our function to forgive? Well, we forget because we feel guilty about accepting joy into our lives. We feel we don't deserve better than what we have now. Of course, this is the illusion of the ego, i.e. the misery of the ego. So we are comfortable in our discomfort. Well, why? When joy is ours by the simple act of forgiveness. So give love and receive its full benefits. This may threaten my ego, but cannot change my function in any way. So keep practicing the lessons today, half in the morning for 63, and the other half of the day, 64. And be sure to go to our lesson website, acimlessons.org, and our main website, miraclesone.org. Thanks so much for joining with me today. And as always, I wish you much peace. Namaste.